welcome to come and see us. Party rock with us.
I hope you guys aren't too addicted to the shindig.
We are.
We apologize for party rocking. We're addicted to the shindig. But the good news is, Chop Top, we're gonna win big. So we're tired of having, I think that's why you came. Thanks, I really appreciate it. This is really cool. We put an album out yesterday, it's online. There's also, I don't know if there are any left back there. There were 11 vinyl copies. They might be all gone, there might be 11 back there. I don't really know. But thanks to Hecko all for making those. That was really cool. Sir Hands were amazing. I don't know. This will be cool. The album's called Darkness on the Edge of the Parking Lot.
Thank you.
I'm trying not to talk. I talk way too much when I do this shit.
She's talking!
Yeah. If someone gets me a fireball, then I'm going to be talking.
I love these new lights.
Yes, it's cool up here with the lights.
We're sort of like Pittsburgh's Lucinda Williams.
Thank you.
best friend Chad, who used to play bass in this band, but then he had a baby. He just had a baby recently. It wasn't, I'm not like, oh, fucking had a baby. He said that song isn't as good as the song before that, because it's, but anyway, I wish he was here right now. I wish he was here right now, is all I'm thinking about. Dane would be here too. I'm not saying I don't want to say Dane would be here in another room, but like,
yo, Dane!
Because you guys are acting way more to that one than the one before that one. So that sort of proves I'm wrong. I like that song, but I don't know.
Team
Chat!
That's a good one!
Fuck you, said that was Pato. Pato said that. I don't know what he says. Fuck you. I saw Pat O'Toole from across the room, he flipped me off. He didn't even nod or wave, he just flipped me off right away. That's very classic Pat. I love Pat. I'm glad he's here.
Hi, Pat. What's up, Pat?
Hi, Pat.
That's Pat C.
Yo, fuck Pat!
This song's called Lincoln. It's about my stepdad, but like, not in a bad way, which is sort of weird. You say songs about your stepdad, you don't expect a good fucking song, but I like my stepdad, so. Yeah.
Cause
nominate. And I was like, fuck, that's such a great song. And he was like, yeah, it's not for this band. And I was fucking ready to murder that shit, man. But now I get to play it. So thanks for letting me in this band. So I got to play this.
Yeah. I love these three guys. These three guys are really cool. I love all you guys too. You're not just as much as me. This next song is called Trench. And it feels like it's like 8 minutes long, but it's really only like 2 minutes. So if you guys like get tired or feel like you're like, you know, starting to get like seasick or something, I'm sorry, just try to hang on for a couple more seconds.
Thank you.
up since I was 15 years old. I used to play in a band called The Lampshades, and we won a battle of bands, and I got to pick out a guitar strap, and it was this one. Erin, my friend that I worked with, she made me this pin that's the album cover, and I almost cried when she gave it to me. So everyone clap for Erin. The song is called Plums. It's about my friend Cody who had a heart attack and was very young and I was very sad about it. But now everything's okay.
Thank you.
I know I should have brought some pretzels and some chips, and like, I know that would be cool, but...
We have drugs!
Oh, okay, there are drugs out there? Okay, good, you're good. Well, then we're gonna keep playing. We're gonna keep playing.
24 hours!
Thank you.
Sex too, or not fucking peace.
What do you say?
Oh, I forgot. Yeah. By the way, just want to remind everyone that it's 26 years since Stonewall Pilots put out their classic third album, Tiny Music, Songs from the Vatican Gift Shop, that we all know and love. Everyone here, let's give it a shout, right? Big Bang Baby, Lady Christian Show, a lot of big hits. But we're honored to be, you know, performing our big release show 26 years on the day of that monumental event. Thank you all.
There's a dairy queen in the middle of the cemetery in Buchanan, Pennsylvania, and that's what this song is about.
Thanks for coming to Storytellers.
Fucking going insane with anxiety, but you know, that's cool. This song is called Fear of God.